Special guest with us here tonight, City Councilman Bob Carnegie. He has to run out so he can come and speak a little words for us tonight. Mr. Bob Carnegie.
Good afternoon. Man, this is such a hidden gem. I feel incredibly honored to be here, understanding that this is the epitome of what Bed-Stuy is about.
Yes,
and I'll tell you what I mean. Because of the history of this space and what it meant to its founder and its owner's mom and grandmom, and to look out and see the diversity that's represented here is what Bed-Stuy truly is all about. So you guys can give yourselves an incredible hand. I had no idea from outside the expansiveness of this space though. So if I was an artist, I would say, man, the acoustics are great, but I'm not, but it does sound good. It's just really, honestly, so beautiful, and Brother Silly, like, I can't believe what you've been able to do with your vision and with understanding of what's necessary and the arts. I just want to take a second, though, to bring up somebody who's incredibly important to me, my ambassador to arts and culture, Joseph Grant, who... Oh, he's a judge? Oh, I should be bringing him up.
Come on, Joe.
And the reason I wanted him to come up is because what we do and what I did before I got elected was find spaces just like this that represented what the essence of Bed-Stuy was. And to bring those to the forefront and to know that that happens even when I'm not doing it, and people care enough to have vision for arts and for culture, and for monetizing what the gifts that we were given as a community are, this is just incredible to me. So I can't speak to this, but my ambassador to arts and culture, who sees and envisions a world where we do nothing except express ourselves through art, through music, through dance. You know, I'm when it's all said and done, I'm still an elected official and a politician, And there are people who don't think of the world politically. They think of it culturally and what we bring and what we offer. And that's always important to me, because there's inside this 7-foot body, there's a tiny little artist dying to get out. So without further ado, I just want to introduce you to somebody that you should know. If you believe in love, arts, and culture, and you believe in Bedford-Stuyvesant and Crown Heights and the cultural significance that we have had all this time and that we will have going forward, you should know Joseph C. Graham Jr.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm really not going to say anything. Councilmember said everything that needs to be said. I just want to get the show started and listen to some wonderful music.
Yeah.
So when we start, Eugene?
Oh, wait, they're going to go back to the band.
Stop. Okay, stop. We're going back to the band. Thank you very much.
Well, and he ain't going to say that, because y'all give him a hand for the... You know? That's what it's short, give him a hand. I couldn't pull that off, but he can definitely pull that off.
The judging panel for the evening.
Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm glad and welcome you guys to come here tonight. This is the event supported by Moreau Street Block Association 400 and the Quincy Street Block Association 500. And we thank you for your support, because we are not only a block association that pays service and promotes community activism within our blocks, but we extend our talent and our resources to the greater community of Bed-Stuy. And your support here allows us to do that, and we thank you so much. So give you a hand. Give yourself a hand. We are also supported by Digital Girl Inc. And Digital Girl Inc. is a nonprofit educational organization that inspires and educates young women in the STEM disciplines and the STEM careers. That's science, technology, education, and math. We know no matter what is set forth in our systems, that when the ultimate responsibility to educate and inspire our children is our responsibility, and when the systems not leave our children behind, we take up that responsibility. And your support here tonight allows us to do that, so I'm thankful that you accept that responsibility with us tonight. Thank you so much. I would also like to say that this is really all about building community, and a Bed-Stuy is happening. Everybody know Bed-Stuy is happening. It's an international destination now, and I'm so happy to be part of Bed-Stuy. I would like to now bring up my MC, the host for the evening. She comes all the way from London, with London with love, the beautiful, sassy, sexy Miss Charmaine.
Thank you, everyone. I love all of you for coming here. I hope I don't get too much of this bloody feedback. Sort it out. First of all, I'd like to thank all of you for coming to this event on this sweltering, sad, hot night. I'm dying. Thank you all so much for coming to support the Quincy Street Block Association, Monroe Street Association, Digital Girl Inc., and all the people that you're about to see perform, that are giving something tonight. They don't have to do this. A lot of people that do this stuff, they're doing it for us. It's for the community. I might not be from America, but I live in America now. And I'm proud, and I live in Bed-Stuy. And I'm very, very, very proud to live in Bedford-Stuyvesant. And I know America, so don't let my little accent fool you, because I know what's going on. I know what's going on. Don't try any slick moves. But more than anything, I want all of you guys to participate, enjoy, clap, scream, shout, lift your dresses up, do whatever you've got to do. Do whatever you've got to do. Whatever you've got to do to enjoy yourself and have a good time.
Tara.
Great choice of song, you get it straight on. Woo!
actually going to get one more. Hit me, Joe.
Sydney said everything.
But, you know, picking the right song has a lot to do with it. Yeah. And that song shows everything that you can do. And it fits your voice perfectly. Yeah. You probably could have sang any number of songs and killed it. But that was a particularly good choice. Yeah. And you did great.
You never know, she might be like a little, you know, Adele or a little Dusty Springfield. Trying to take over the music, honey. You never know. Good job, Taryn. Good job. Congratulations. Good job. Good job. Thank you, judges. Next contestant. We have contestant number 9.
How y'all doing? My name is Keshawn, and you know, this is my first time doing this, and I'm gonna definitely kill it for y'all. So if y'all rockin', I'm gonna rockin'.
Baby, I just don't get it. Do you enjoy being hurt? I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on your shirt. You don't believe these stories. You know that terrible eyes. Bad as you are, I stick around, and I just don't know why. If I was your man, baby, you never worry about what I do. I'll be coming home back to you every night. Doing you right, you're the type of woman deserve good things. A fist full of dimes, a hair full of rain. Baby, you're a star. I just wanna show you up. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Oh, baby, your love and protection make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Oh, baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you, love you, yeah. This, just your beauty description, looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99 and it's a shame, don't even know what you heard. Everywhere you go, they stop and say that you're bad and you chose. And from your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know if I was your man, baby, you never worry about what I do. I'll be coming home back to you every night, doing you right. You're the type of woman, deserve good things. A fist full of dark, a hair full of rains. Baby, you're a star, I just wanna show you why. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Oh, baby, good love and protection. Oh, make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Oh, baby, you should let me. You deserve better, girl. You know you deserve better. We should be together, baby. With me, you, it's whatever, girl. Hey, so could we make this thing ours? You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give anything you want and need. Is it everything? Will you take me, baby? Baby, I should love you. That good love and protection make me your selection. Hey! Hey! Love you. The one to everything you need. Oh, that good love and protection. Protection. Selection. Baby. Yeah, so let me love you. Let's what you need, baby. That's what you need, baby. That's what you need, baby.
Now listen, I saw this man giving you good luck, this little kiddo, and I thought I'd bring him on. Can I turn you guys around? Can I have your name?
Jason.
Jason. And your name?
Deshaun.
Deshaun. And how are you two related? This is your nephew. What a little stunner. I saw him giving you good luck. So guys, it looks like he brought him a bit of luck, right? Mr. Harris, can I have some of your comments, darling? Jason.
He started off strong. That's why I turned around.
Okay.
He got a good voice. To me, I think he started to lose it towards the end, but you had enough, sort of strong enough to say, okay, there's something there to move on to the next round. That was good.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Cindy? Cindy, you're supposed to have a mic on you at all times.
I have to apologize. Canadian, I'm sorry. Strong start. I think, again, the key is when we turn around, sometimes I think you're getting comfortable and you want to kind of expand a little bit more and go into ranges and situations where you might be better off not going. But again, very, very strong initially, and I thought your great voice, and you got a lot of potential, and I can't wait to hear the next song.
Thank you, Cindy. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jason. Jason, is there anything that you want to say to anyone? This is your chance. If you want to say anything, anything, just don't let it be mean.
I love my family. Yeah!
God, where's his mother? Where's his mother? Well, you know,
what?
Grandmother? Oh, you're doing something great.
Yes, you are.
You really are.
It is great to be back.
It's sad to think we're not gonna make it. And it's gotten to the point where we just can't make it. Wants to be the first to say goodbye. I keep wondering what I'm gonna do about you.
What? need to say too much to the judges. Look what they've done. They've stood up at your command. Lucky, take a seat through the second round, the third round, my friend. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I'll take some comments in the next round of the round after that. Okay. Moving along swiftly and lovely. Give them a round of applause. Come on. Get your hands together. Hurry up, Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah. Alright guys, so I did a little switch up. I was gonna do an original, but he said he ain't heard my voice. I'm gonna do an acapella. Okay. I'm gonna do something you guys are familiar with. Alright? If y'all remember the words, help me out. Alright.
Close your eyes. Make a wish. Blow out the candlelight, for tonight it is your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night. Pour the wine,
yes.
Light the fire, girl. Your wish is my command. I'll submit to your demand. Girl, I'll do anything. Girl, you need only ask. I'll make love to you like you want me to. And I'll hold you tight, baby.
Guys, I love the way you all just bend your little knees and get up. I love you all. Donna, you're through. See you later.
Thank you.
Fresh from Atlanta, Georgia. A dance and pop artist. Very, very, you know, just trendy, lovely, bubbly, cool, sexy, all that stuff. Got me bloody working. This is so shit. Bloody hell. Once again, Brandon Jarrett. His hair looks better than mine. I don't appreciate that, but it does. Come on in, Brandon, with those. Oh my god, look at those trainers, darling. Lovely to see you.
Lovely to see you.
Oh, God, don't you just want to put them in your pocket? Get in there, get on that stage. Brandon Jarrett!
What's up, Brooklyn? DJ, go. How y'all feeling tonight, Brooklyn?
I'm not an addict, but I'm falling. Whenever I go, they let me in. Where you wanna go, I'm just saying. How you wanna look, I'm trendsetting. I'm not an addict, but I'm falling. Wherever I go, they let me in. International, like I'm on the floor.
Man, it looks beautiful. I'm glad everybody had a good time. Thank the judges for the opportunity to be up here for a second round. So let me just, you know, do what I do. I'm DJ when I be ready.
Stood up. Every single one. And you know what, Deshaun? I don't even want any comments from you. Yeah, I don't want any comments from you. Please be seated and get ready for the last round. Thank you very much. Thank you, judges. I love you all.
All right, y'all. Come on. Hey. Let's rock steady in here, y'all. Come on. Yeah.
This lady before she departs our stage. I'd like it to be you, Ainsley. Come on, Mr. Harris. We ain't got all bloody night. Great job, Pictures.
With a great performance, you have a great voice, strong voice. I want to hear you hit the high notes. That's really what we're looking for. I think maybe that's what you might want to hear. I know maybe you're a little bit tired, but it was a great performance. You go, girl.
Thank you so much, Peaches.
So eloquent.
You did a great job. At least you shook your booty and you did it right. Thank you, Peaches. Thank you very much. Peaches! And the winner's actually going to be chosen by you guys.
Uh-oh.
So, I'm bringing everybody out. So come on out, contestants and finalists.
Peaches.
Oh, sorry. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Peaches. I'm sorry, darling. No, Peaches. Actually, guys. Okay. Guys.
Just do it.
Now, what I want from you guys is I want it honest. I want it fair. And I want it clean. And I want you all to be serious about this. Every single one of these lovely bubblies and performed and did their best. I know some of you might have some family members that might be a little bit more biased. But we're going to do it the right way. It's got nothing to do with the old Ainsley, the old Granny, Cindy, Jackie Nimble, none of them. It's all up to you, the people.
Yes.
So I'll stand with my butt in the face of Mr. Grant. That I don't know might be enjoying this sight at this moment. So guys, I'm gonna do a little bit like, what's the name in, Kiki Shepherd, there you go.
Yeah, girl.
There you go. So guys, I want a round of applause. I'm gonna start on this side.
Go ahead.
And I promise you guys, make it big. Because if you don't, they're not gonna bloody win.
Brooklyn, we always do
it. Let's go. Give it up for Peaches. Give it up for Donnie!
Hey, Donnie! You
made
it, baby! I like this one.
Lucky!
Deshaun!
Bias!
Christ, it got moist!
Terry! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Woo!
Guys!
I didn't do it. If I was a little white girl from England, you'd see me blushing right now, but I'm not. So, guys, I think we have a winner.
Yes, we do, baby.
And the winner of the Voice of Bed-Stuy, 2016. Hold on, sorry, I've been given a timeout. Sorry.
Timeout.
Yeah, we're gonna have to recount.
All right, it's rigged. It's rigged.
Let it go.
These two, guys. It's our first year. Give us a break.
Yes.
So we need to eliminate two and leave you at three. Because that makes common sense. I failed math very much, as you can tell. And I do believe that from what let's do a little quick run around again. Peaches!
Yeah!
Donnie!
Yeah!
Lucky!
Yeah!
Deshaun!
Yeah!
Terry!
Yeah!
So guys, I'm just gonna let you know, I'm saying goodnight to Peaches, and I'm saying goodnight to Donna. Good night. Thank you for coming.
Peaches!
You look good, baby. You look good. I'm vibing over here.
Okay.
You look great, baby.
So we got three people left. So we're going to go now. We're going to do this again for a third, a second, and a first place. And I need your participation. Thank you. Let's do this again, but I'm not going to do it in the order. I'm going to put a Bed-Stuy London twist on things. Deshaun!
Third prize
is a gorgeous little Mr. Roma. Jensen will tell you everything.
It's rigged!
I wish it was a first class trip to London.
Bernie Sanders won!
Thank you so much. You don't need to disclose what your prize is. You just have a prize. Well, you don't. It's a bloody prize. Thank you so much. Like, you can step if you like. Thank you so much for participating. You've been wonderful. It's up to you.
Thank you.
Lucky!
Yes.
Thank you.
Bravo!
Guys, settle down. I love you all.
Thank you.
This was not very, very
easy.
Thank you. Thank you for helping.
We like it rough.
But we do have a second place winner.
We do.
And her name is Terry! I think you're going to go far, mate.
Yeah.
Bonnie Ray, the world's your oyster. You know, you can knock off Adele when you want, whatever. Just do it all. You're a good one, Taryn. And you live in the neighborhood and you've been a great sport. This girl in the audition process was a joy to have. She wasn't a bloody diva, nothing. I loved her. Thank you, Taryn. Thank you.
I voted for you.
Come on, let's do this.
Okie dokie.
All right, Brooklyn. Here we go, come on.
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. Hey, come on.
Brooklyn. And we have a winner for our first annual event.
Yes.
The Voice Croy. That's so sweet. This man deserves it.
There you go.
Oh my God, Dominic Croy, I'm very sensitive. You've won first place. And you know what, guys? Can I tell you something? This is the only person that I didn't see audition. I saw every single person audition except this man. And they told me he was good. And he is good. The moment. This is the first. I can't believe this.
It's rigged.
Grant, is there anything you'd like to say?
I keep it up for a while.
Yeah, for the winner.
He very much is.
Yeah, he
is. Who won?
You did a really great
Day
job.
Deshaun, you freak.
Deshaun, you freak.
But, and I want to say that everybody who got up there, everybody did an excellent job. And to move through the rounds and get to the final was very difficult.
It was nice.
And congratulations, you did a great job.
Yeah!
But I do want to say, the last song you sang, ooh, for whatever reason, that you own that song.
Yeah, you did. You own that song. Yeah. Good luck for you. You've just done brilliantly. Thank you, guys. I just want to say a couple of shout outs. Thank you, Deshaun. We'll speak to you after. I want to say thank you to all the judges. Ainsley, Joseph, Cindy.
I feel like
every single one of them. I want to say thank you to you guys for coming out to our first annual Voice of Bed-Stuy. Eugene Jensen, that was behind everything. Claudie Sloan, our great director of stage management and everything. Everybody, Kareem, couldn't have done this without you.
Wait, digital girl. And
thank you guys so much.
Wait, who won?
And then we're going to say, ask Darren to come up too.
Who won?
You know
who
James, won? Cut it out, James.
You win.
You won,
Darren.
Congratulations.
Wait,
Dean, only his sister.
My brother won.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations.